Hi everyone, and welcome to the next lesson in the series on AWS Fundamentals. So today I'm going to teach you about something called S3 Transfer Acceleration. So the first thing that I want you to do actually is go to Google and just type in here S3 Transfer Acceleration Tool and go ahead and click on this link. Okay, now if this link doesn't show up for you the first time, I will go ahead and add this in the description below just to make it easier for your benefit. So you can go ahead and click on this. So Amazon S3 Transfer Acceleration. So what we're going to see here is sort of a simulation here of someone that's uploading files to their Amazon S3 bucket. Now, the normal way that we've been uploading Amazon S3 files has been through the normal way. So normal upload, so when I showed you when we dragged files to, when we drag objects to our Amazon S3 bucket, okay, we just used normal S3 direct upload. But what we can also do is we can utilize something called S3 accelerated transfer. Now, with S3 accelerated transfer, as the name says in the name, okay, our uploads will be much faster and much quicker. Okay, so that is something that we can utilize. So let's just wait for this test to finish up and then we can see. So we can see here from the test that the upload speed in comparison between S3 accelerated transfer and the normal S3 upload, okay, we can see that the accelerated transfer is 14% faster. And we can see this is for the region Virginia. And you can also see according to other regions as well, what it would be. Of course, this will take time. So I'm going to teach you how you can actually go ahead and actually enable this on your Amazon S3 bucket. So if you want to have faster uploads to your S3 bucket, you can go ahead and enable S3 transfer acceleration. Now to do this, you want to go to Amazon S3. Okay, and let's say we want to go to one of our buckets. So I'm going to choose one here. And let's choose my bucket 96AP. So this is the one we've been using throughout this series. And you want to go to properties. Okay, be sure to scroll down until you see transfer acceleration. So use an accelerated endpoint for faster data transfers. Now you can also go ahead and learn more here. So it does provide you with some information here about how you can go ahead and configure fast, secure file transfers with S3 transfer acceleration. So there's a few things you can read about it here. Now, unfortunately, there are a few regions that do not support this. So you can see them down here. So just a bit of information for you. So you can go ahead here and say edit, and you can enable it. And you'll go ahead and get a unique now accelerated endpoint. So you'll get a new endpoint now that now has the extension of S3-accelerate. Okay, so do be aware it will incur an additional fee here. So you can, of course, go ahead and see the pricing here just to get a bit more information. Okay, so that is just something that I wanted to mention to you. So this will cost a little bit of money here for an additional fee. So do not go ahead and save the changes. I just wanted to teach you this so you have an idea of how you can go ahead and enable transfer acceleration. So if you decide in the future on a project that you want to actually go ahead and find a solution that offers you faster uploads, or you haven't got time and you want things uploaded fast, you can go here to your Amazon S3 bucket and enable transfer acceleration and just go ahead and save the changes. And just be sure to check that out, of course. So that's it on S3 transfer acceleration. So I hope that helped you, gave you some insight. So that's all I wanted to mention for this. All right, thank you guys. Okay, guys, so just before I wrap up, I just want to briefly discuss something. So I've gone ahead and created a Patreon for the channel. And I've gone ahead and added a few membership levels, which you can, of course, check if you're interested in. So, and you'll be called a blue developer, green developer, and purple developer per level. And I also have some unique perks here, which you guys can check out and read in your own time. Some of the main ones here, of course, would be direct messaging. So if you guys have any questions or anything in general that you want to ask about web development or cloud computing, this could be a really good way if you want to ask questions. Also, I'll also go ahead and add weekly polls. And this can be on stuff ranging from improving my content right through to what I should name my next Udemy course, because I am on Udemy quite often. And also discounts. So for each tier, you'll get a discount. Okay, and this is for all the courses I have and for all the ones that I am creating in the future. So you'll get a discount each time, no matter how long or how short the course is, whether it's 3 hours or 90 hours, you'll get the same discount each time for each course I have and each one that I'm going to make in the future. So as you can see here, each one has a discount from 5, 10 to 25%. And of course, the other perk, I will also go ahead and add a bonus video tutorial exclusively on my Patreon, okay, that will not be uploaded on my YouTube. It will be exclusively for Patreon. So just bear that in mind. Yeah, also here, you can just see here, there are examples of some posts that I've already gone ahead and added, such as the coupon links. Everything is set and ready to go. So if this is something that you are interested in, you can go ahead and check out my Patreon. The link will be in the description. Okay, so that's all I wanted to mention. If that's for you, that would be great. If not, that's still great. So yeah, that's just something I wanted to mention to you guys. All right, thank you guys, and I hope you have a good rest of your day, night, or morning, or whatever. So thank you guys.